is our second time in Belgium, tonight we are here to present the release of our new album, The Eternal Return. This next song, it is from this album, it is entitled The Cave of Swimmers. Ще помоля подложка при мен нагоре и струни.
Oh!
asked us to perform one song tonight. This next one is Return to Tremere.
Yes!
Thank you.
It is entitled In the Gardens of Armida. This one is inspired from a medieval legend once told by one Italian Renaissance poet. A legend that tells the story of an impossible love between a crusader knight and a Saracen sorceress from Damascus. An impossible love that once flourished within the enchanted gardens of Armida.
Thank you.
from the new album. It is entitled The Golden Horn. Thank you. turn. Here is another song from our new album. It is entitled Burana. This is the name of an ancient element, an ancient wind coming from Siberia and also from the Balkans where we are coming from. And this wind has two faces, one in summer when it's very warm and friendly, and one very severe during the winter.
Thank you.
It is another piece from our new album, and it is about the eternal struggle within us, this eternal collision between light and darkness. After releasing our new album, we started working on new material and writing new songs. And now we will play for you our latest song. It is entitled Rusa, and it is based on motifs from a very beautiful Bulgarian traditional song from the mountain region called Rodopi in southern Bulgaria. Actually, this is the mountain from where our beautiful female singer Darina is coming from. Thank you. more songs for you tonight. And this next one is the self-titled song from our new album, The Eternal Return. And it is about the return to ourselves, the return to the seventh direction, the direction of the heart. And we believe that in these hard days that we are experiencing lately, we all need to go back to this, towards this direction, and search for hope, for love, for light, and for humanity.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Before we play for you our last song for tonight, we would like to inform you that since tonight we are kind of celebrating the release of our new album, of course we have brought it with us, and we will be really glad to see you after the show at our merchandise stand to have a little chat with you, of course, and to sign a few CDs if you like. And this last song is entitled Salamander, and before we perform it we would like to express our cordial gratitude to our dear friends from Rastaban and our new friends from this wonderful venue here who all made this night possible for Rastaban and Irfan to perform for you together and to remind all of us that there is still hope in our world. And we have to celebrate this fact.
Thank you. Thanks, Mukul. See you next time.